Welcome, this is the Energy Vibration Reading for All Sun, Moon, and Rising Geminis. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Please remember to listen to your Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. And I want to say to each and every person, this has been a wonderful, wonderful journey. Thank you for your likes and shares. Share these videos and thumbs up. This is week's number 17. The week begins from the 24th until the 30th of April. This week is going to be an extremely powerful week because the energy vibration reading as the energy of the world. The energy of the world is one fantastic. It means a completion of a cycle in your life. New things, new doors of opportunities are opening, but yet still, it shows up in your reading also. So this is going to be wonderful. Your best day is going to be Wednesday. The focus of this week is all about love. Some people will be looking back. Some people will be hoping for a better relationship. For the people who are in relationship and who are not happy. But your focus is going to be the Wheel of Fortune. The Wheel of Fortune is going to be your focus. So for you Geminis, the Wheel of Fortune is going to be your focus for this week, with a week beginning from 24th until the 30th of April 2017. You have the energy vibration of the Wheel of Fortune as your focus. As we look, and I'm trying to figure out and look at the number one energy is going to be the energy. New things are going to happen. The number one energy is always whenever we as a species on this planet is about to start a new project, do new things. And this is when the number one energy comes up. And you know, the number one energy is actually a good energy to have around you, because what it does is that it really helps you to vibrate at an higher energy vibration, but yet still teaches you how important it is to carry the energy of the number one, which is new beginning, fresh starts, and opportunities. It's a time of individually answers to all different sort of a thing. You also carry the creativity and the teamwork also, because the energy of the world is in this week, so you have to be aware of what is all around you. Okay, as we look at Monday, some people who are looking back at certain things, because you have the energy vibration of, you know, being jealous of and thinking that some people have more than you. So it's the Six of Cups. So it's a family, it's a past life situation, and you're thinking about it, that it was good. It's a past relationship. The energy vibration of this Princess of Wands keep on coming up for you air sign people. Whatever whatever is going on for you air sign people, she keeps on coming up back. So you guys are going to connect with her, him or she. And it's going to be okay, because it's going to be a sort of a teamwork. And your own energy vibration is in the middle of the week. And I want to say to each and every one out there, especially you men, it's going to be a time when you need to protect yourself, because on Thursday you have the Seven of Wands. Protect yourself. Some people have difficulties with your business at this moment. On Friday, you have the energy of the world. So whatever difficult there was, or whatever you were looking back at, what is happening now is that you are letting things go and helping yourself to understand where you are on this journey. And yet still, on the world is opening up on Friday, and this is going to happen for you. So be aware of that sort of a situation. On Sunday, you have the Ten of Cups, so Saturday. So connect with your family. Maybe some people are going to go out with their family. On Sunday, you have the energy of the Ten, the energy of the Pentacles energy, which is extremely good. So what should we say about love in this week? Love in this week is going to be extremely good, because whatever is happening, if you had a relationship with a fire sign person and now she's gone, so these are depicted, you know, with you standing alone and that relationship is over. You are going to yet still connect to people and come in with certain aspects and certain things. And what is going to be, what is going to happen is that you're going to be aware of what is going on in your life, and you're going to try and make changes in your life. Okay, so this is extremely good. I'm loving this actually, because a whole lot of stuff is played out in this week for you. As we look at your own energy vibration with the Seven of Wands, for a lot of people in business, you need to protect yourself. There is something that is not vibrating at the energy there is a problem at your work, or what you're going to be aware of, or there's a problem at your business. So be aware of this, because you're going to realize that certain things are going to start to happen for you. The wonderful and powerful thing about your reading this week is that we have the energy vibration of the Focus, which is the Wheel of Fortune, and the Week is the World. So the Wheel of Fortune with the World is just grand. It is a fantastic, and it is a time when you're going to see certain things start to appear in your life, and it's going to be a wonderful, seriously wonderful time. So, you know, life is about to show you and move you to someplace much better. Someplace else much better, and this is going to shape your world to something which is going to be wonderful. And you know, looking at your energy vibration and understanding it is you know what it's saying with your own energy there. It is saying that you are going to change the way that certain things are, because you are going to realize that certain things in your life, certain things around you, yet still was out of balance. But as you look at this week, you're just protecting yourself. You're protecting yourself, but yet still realizing that there are things that are not being told. There are things that is not being said. So you need to protect yourself from that and understand the part that you're on and the journey that you need to go and how you can develop yourself doing that. So, you know, this is good. These energies are extremely good, because what they're doing is awakening you to certain aspects and certain things, which is, you know, powerful in the sense that you need to understand what is happening. The energies are here in the week, and as I've said to a lot of people, you need to understand what is about to happen, okay? Because once you know that you're supposed to protect yourself, and you know, by knowing that there are certain aspects, there are certain things you need to protect yourself from, and that sort of an energy, what will happen is that automatically you're going to see that some things are going to happen to you that you weren't aware of. But the energy with the Ten of Cups is a grand energy, because this energy is always coming in and helping people when they really need help. So I want to say I am so energetic because I am feeling so much coming from these readings, and it is good to get it out at once. And I want to say namaste until next week.